Frankenstein. The rumors are true.
I was given life 200 years ago. I am like none other.
You have strength and speed and stamina, far beyond that of any human. You could use those gifts in a war that you are already a part of.
I go my own way.
You cannot save the human race. Nothing can stop their demise.
Come with me. There's an entire army of monsters like me. Tens of thousands of them. Could mean the end of all mankind.
Aaron Eckhart's hoodie in the poster, now that I see it in action, it's not working. In fact, it makes Aaron Eckhart look like one of those dads or someone trying to date like a much younger woman who's trying to look cool and hip, but it's just failing miserably. Kind of like this trailer. However, one thing I really liked about it though was when those like gargoyles go from stone to human when they land. For some reason, that just really captured my attention. I really liked that a lot. And it's because I think it reminded me of the Disney animated Gargoyle series, which was fantastic. I'm sure some of you have seen it. If you haven't, go rent it. And if this movie was half as good as that series, it would be in good shape. But right now, I have my serious doubts. Now, it says from the team that brought you Underworld, and it's not Len Wiseman and company who were behind the movie, it's from the same comic book creator. That said, though, while I'm not sure what was Len Wiseman and what was this guy with the Underworld franchise, there must be some good world building here as well, and I wish they had focused on that more in the trailer. Instead, I think they just focus on action, and they're just hoping that you just buy the idea of I Frankenstein as a action hero because it looks cool. But I think that's a little bit too much of a leap of faith. Because I love action as much as the next person, and I did like the Underworld movies, or you know at least the first two. But I felt like here they needed to sell me more on the idea, because right now it just looks like silly action. So interestingly, as I've mentioned recently on Morning Movie News, this is one of the films that caused analysts to downgrade IMAX stock because they feel that fans are going to be so disappointed in it and it will be a disappointing box office performer. So what do you think? Does this trailer make you feel like you should discount a company's stock? Or do you think there's hope for Frankenstein? Write your thoughts down below. Write what you think about that hoodie. And I hope we'll check out these other episodes right now.